is weird. The payments to Dr. Young's account didn't stop exactly. They were declined. Dr. Young put a block on her account.
Sounds like she had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partners try to back out.
So he decided to get himself back to Arkham, find his formula, and create the army himself.
Exactly.
I've hacked into her email accounts. Two mails stand out. The first is a resignation letter dated last week. Sounds like she was trying to get away.
And the second?
A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. It's a long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment, says it's too dangerous. Not listening. Let's see. Random threats to her family, a couple of bad jokes. A picture of a dead baby and a threat.
Go on.
He says, I'm coming for you. I want what I paid for. And then another joke about wheelchairs. Lovely. And a drawing of some kind of donkey.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface. I'll find her. Thugs have access to the armory.
Get down! spread like there's a plague in town. I guess that is that. I've got a couple of men in the guard towers covering your movements. But be careful. You have those loose cannons, itchy trigger fingers, and, well, you know, accidents do happen.
Take patient interview 17. Joker remains uncooperative. My earlier diagnosis remains true. I believe he enjoys his persona too much.
What's up, Doc?
Today I thought we'd try something different.
Oh, you make me blush, Doc. I have a girlfriend.
Dr. Quinto, I know. See the case. I saw one.
What can I say? I'm a charmer.
Anyway, I thought it would be good.
Please remember to keep an eye open for any flying rodents during your duties. I hear the asylum suffers from infections.
Hey, I've got a cousin in Metropolis who needs some heavies for his security. You know, not good.
Huh?
Gotham's veins slowly filled with pain and suffering. The effects were felt everywhere.
Joker here with a little update for you. First, the good news. We have Dr. Young. Bad news. She's not talking. She's hidden a document somewhere in the mansion. I want it out. I've got a plan or six to loosen her tongue, but in the meantime, search every cook and granny. There's a prize for whoever finds them.
I need to find those notes before Joker does. These people need my help.
Answer me! I said I don't know! She could be anywhere.
What's that collar do? Why is it making that noise?
It's the suicide collar, but it sounds weird.
Suicide collar?
Well, they've got some other name, but, well, we just use them to monitor patients' heartbeats. If it drops too low, the alarm goes off and a crash team rushes in.
And so does my crew, if you trigger one. How do you like them apples, bats? Standing around in the... let's see... Ah! The West Wing. They'd be there now if they weren't busy knocking a little sense into Cash. I'll tell you what, I won't spoil the surprise and let them know you're coming.
Hmm?
Joker's afraid of Joker. Tell him he's not.
What are you doing? Ah!
Thanks.
Where did Dr. Young go?
I told her to run. These guys came in looking for her. I told her to go to her office and hide.
Does she keep her records there?
I guess. She was pretty desperate to get in there. Her office is over there.
How long ago was this? I need to find her notes before Joker gets his hands on them.
20 minutes, maybe more. What's so important about the notes?
Joker wants them. That makes them important. Stay here. I'm going to find her.
Not a problem. I'll try the radio, see if anyone else is around.
Thanks for the help back there.
Hello? Hello? Someone please respond.
Arkham Control.
Going after the notes yourself, eh? Good luck. I've got a crew working on the doctor as I speak. They'll squeeze the formula out of us soon enough. Not to mention the army of clowns ripping this place apart. One way or another, the formula will be mine. Why don't you just give up? Go on, roll over and die for one. Be your best friend.
So the great detective has solved a mere 10% of my challenges. Are you ready to give up yet?
Central Control, please respond.
Joker's free.
This is security officer Cash. We are in the mansion and have encountered armed inmates. Please respond. Hello. Hello. If anyone is on this channel, please respond. Central Control, please respond.
You said that 10 minutes ago.
You could be the one to tell him. I'm not gonna.
It'll be open any second. He's here!
Joker's thugs were trying to get into that office.
It looks like they couldn't get through the main door. Got to find a different way in.
Don't get too full of yourself, Dark Knight. It only gets harder for...
someone has already got to the safe. The only question now is, who opened it? No sign of forced entry. Whoever opened it knew the combination. Let's see. Good. Dr. Young got to her notes before Joker. She's taken them to hide somewhere. I need to follow her and find out where she put them. Oracle, I'm on Dr. Young's trail. I've had to calibrate the scanner to only show recent prints. If I follow these, I will find her or the notes.
I hope it works. Just so you know, the GCPD found one of Joker's bombs downtown. It was full of marzipan and kittens.
As I thought, it's just a twisted diversion. The real action's on Arkham.
Performing just below my predicted expectations. At this rate, you'll never beat me.
So where'd they take her?
No idea. Joker doesn't tell us his plans.
She looks scared. Maybe.
He's here!
You're gonna die, man!
Crazy!
Don't let him hit me!
Can you hear that, Detective? It's the sound of me clapping at your success. Aw, you can't? That's because an idiot would have found that trophy.
Thank you, Batman. Are they all gone?
Yes, you're safe. What happened?
It all happened so fast. Some patients broke in, began tearing up the place, like they were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here, and they followed.
I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone. I heard a voice on one of the radios. It sounded like they were being told to meet in the warden's office.
So, Dr. Young was trying to hide her research notes on the formula when she was caught. Where did you hide them? Found Dr. Young's formula.
Great. So does that mean you've stopped Joker?
It's never this simple with him.
What's that you've got